memorable creatures from Guild Wars. So Siege Turtle is one of the most iconic and memorable creatures from Guild Wars 1 in Cantha. So when we first talked about a mount for End of Dragons, the Siege Turtle immediately made it on the list, and the team quickly got attached to it. Mounts are a defining feature in Guild Wars 2, and with End of Dragons, we wanted to continue that tradition. So the Siege Turtle is our first multiplayer co-op mount. The Siege Turtle being a multiplayer mount means you'll be able to pick up a friend and ride around together, but we wanted to make sure that both the driver and the passenger had something fun to do.
It's a perfect opportunity to bring new players into the game. Since they can just ride on the back, they don't need mounts previously to enjoy the Siege Turtle. You can pop up your mentor tag and they can jump on the back of your turtle and you can show them around the maps to areas they haven't seen before. Because Guild Wars mounts, we really put a lot of care and research into getting their behaviors to feel believable and alive. I spent months watching turtle videos while prototyping the animations for the turtle. Just turtles eating, walking, sprinting. Turtles do run. There's videos of it. I've seen them. So my favorite thing to animate on the Siege Turtle was just the simple walk animation. It really got me into the mentality of a turtle, watching these giant turtles and how they walk and what their foot placements are. If you actually toggle the walk animation in game, it kind of maps out to more or less a turtle's walk speed. I actually did the calculations and it was like, oh my gosh, that's like the exact speed. Perfect, I nailed it. When you think of turtles, you don't really think fast. So getting this thing to run over terrain in a fun and rewarding way was an awesome challenge.
The Siege Turtle is a personal favorite of mine, and I am incredibly excited to see players be able to hop on one for the first time and really experience the power and awesomeness that is the Siege Turtle.
Hey, I'm Tina Wong, and I play Empress Yin and Calidris and Akane and Tengu Reporter and all sorts of other kind of characters that you might meet later down the road in the expansion of Guild Wars 2, End of Dragons.